Yo gang, what's going on? I'm the Blue Ranger, and welcome back to Dishonored. Look at how pretty it is. This is where we left off. We got up to the top of this thing, it gave me an achievement, I looked over, I was like, look at that! That's really neat. It's just a really neat moving down. Whoop, no, down. Going down, down, in an early round. Oh, no, no!
The crushed minerals, the farm animals, the vials of liquid mysteries, all these and more are necessary for his experiments. Stupid goddamn. That was so long.
Where are they? I hear them talking, but I don't see them. I was hoping I was. They just sort of showed up. I wasn't really. Whoa. He glitched around a little bit. Will ya? Will ya flush me out?
Little rat got away.
I know you do. But where am I?
Eyes sharp.
So long, you chum, if you spot him.
Oh ho ho.
Oh, I'll find you. I hear you, bastard. Keep skulking around.
Wow. Wow. Dead. Okay. So no more bodies are going to be found at all, which is awesome, because they all turned to... Nope! Not what I wanted. Oh, shit! No, no, no! Oh! Come on! Alright, I must have gotten a save point at some point, though, right? Right? Okay. Good. Oh, what's this? Ah ha ha! Very nice. All right.
I'll find you.
I bet you will. All right. We're not gonna bother with them because they're just not worth it. I forgot about those things.
Huh?
No, give me.
That might be worth checking out. Heard something.
No, you did. Now I don't.
That might be worth checking out.
By the outside. Oh,
take it.
What the?
Someone get over here. Come on.
Please. Oh God. What was in here? Bullets. We got a key. We got one of these things. Oh, crap.
You're going down.
Am I? Doesn't feel that way. Crap. There's nowhere to go here. Yes, there is.
Just disappear.
Oh, shit. Okay. I don't know what I did right there, but I got health. Oh, wait, that's right. I have spider traps. How do I use a spider trap? Wait a minute. Whoa. Wait, not spider traps. Whoa. Gadgets. Heart. No. Ammo. Spring razor. That's what I want to use. How do I use a spring razor? I don't remember how to switch to that. Oh, well. Oh. Oh, they just throw... Oh, that's all they do is throw rocks? Oops, he's right here. Yep, I'm better than you. Sorry, dude. You're bad and you should feel bad. Let's see. Yeah, I beat the AI on whatever normal difficulty is. I don't know if there's actually... Wait, is this where I have to go? Oh, yeah, it would seem so. Yeah, I didn't change any difficulty settings, so I would assume this is normal. Maybe I changed it. I usually, when I'm doing a first playthrough, I always do on normal. I actually, when I was younger, I used to do it on easy because I liked the stories in these games, and I just didn't want to miss any of the story struggling to get through the game. Because that can be extremely frustrating. Another moment, people can be like, why aren't you reading shit, Blue Ranger? You're stupid. I know. And yes, that's what I think you sound. No, I'm just kidding. You guys don't sound like that.
Indeed, I believe so.
Ah, see, I'm too far away.
I know you're here somewhere, scum. I know.
Nope, that didn't work at all. Who the heck?
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Oh, what was that? What's that sound? Oh, what in the hell? What is this thing? Okay. Oh God, they're everywhere. Oh God, it's real bad. Oh God. God dang it. Okay. Okay, River Crust. Noted. What the shit? Ah, that's why I couldn't get in there. There was a glass. Ah. All right. Got some more coins there. Got a little more health. Buy one of those. Kill some of these rats. There we go. I like how I just walk into places. There's that keyhole option. I'm like, nah. Nah, I'm good. Good. There we go. Oh, you're... Well, I stopped something from turning. Oh, I get it. So this is how I get through here to get to this. Oh. What do you got for me? Oh, it's right there. Okay. No! I thought I was being sneaky. Oh, boy. That could have been a lot worse. There's a door here. Damn it. No. Let me get up there. Who's that? There's gonna be people in here. Undoubtedly. Is someone around? Help me. Oh. Is that a damsel? Did I hear a damsel in distress? Hang on, there's pears and money up here. I'll be right down. Of course it's down where the rats are. Why wouldn't it be? Oh, shitballs. All right.
find a way to keep these rats off me so that I can get out.
Oh, there we go. No, 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 no. No, no. No, no. Not what I wanted. There we go. Come on. Come on.
Take care of the rats, please.
Okay. I don't know what you want me to do, lady. It's like they're focused right now, so maybe it's just time for you to run. Fine, whatever. I'll just chop them all up then. Seeing as there was other ways to deal with this. There, problem solved, all right? Okay, you good?
Thank you for helping me. I thought it was safe, but there were rats. So many rats.
But there were rats. Completely
infested. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet of some kind. It looked like it was made of bone. But he's dead now, like the others who were living here.
Huh. They're just gonna stay here, so... Huh, alright. Good thing I, put my life at risk for that. Is there another way into the safe house, you think? Oh wait, what about up? I didn't go up yet. Yes, yes, read, read. Listen, it's Bethesda. I've played Skyrim. Sometimes the books do things, all right? So if I just at least open it up, maybe it'll be like, ha, 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 and it'll give me a level up on something. I don't know. Probably wishful thinking. All right. That didn't do anything. Served no purpose. So was the whole point of coming up here to get some materials? There was no secret way across, no way to the roof. That'd be nice. Oh no, that's not what I want. All right. I guess we're going in the front door. Wait. Wait, what can I do from here? Oh, please. Yes, please. No! Shit. Kind of curious to know what was going on there. All right. Nope. Wow. Look at them angry-ass fish. It's a really interesting way to keep you out of the water, though. Yep. Rats. I hate rats. Why is it always gotta be rats? No, what? It's very unclear what you can grab onto and what you can't. Okay. Okay, that'll do. That'll do just fine. Let's try that again. Well, what's this way? I didn't go this way last time. People this way. Let's go this way. I hate people. What's in here? Nothing. All right. So. There's that. And There's that. What's up here?
I was just wondering if Sokolov is testing elixirs on people.
Alright. I'm on the roof. Huzzah! Oh, that's why there's... Bye. Nice to know you. Goodbye. Nice to know you. Let's see.
Mr. Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential, according to...
He's got a key on his back.
Alignment. As for test subject 312, after the characteristic sloughing of the skin, she should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Sir, please.
Ah. How late?
Much. Much worse. Do I have the plague?
Sir, I don't want to die.
Hush, no one's going to die.
I need to render him unconscious.
The formula I administered to you is working exactly as it should. I cannot let you go yet, because I have not...
Alright. I need this house key.
Thank you, whoever you are. He kept me in a cage.
You're welcome.
Like an animal. The pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Works for me. Let's do some rooting around real quick. See if there's anything for the digging. Oops. It's an empty elixir bottle. All right. Oh. There we go. Nice. Max health vials. Life is good. All right, so now I have to carry him all the way out of here to Samuel. This doesn't seem like a very easy task. Oh. Nope. We're good here. Wait, whoa, what? This hooks an empty tank. Oh, wait, no, it's a rat fetus. Another one of them rat fetuses. Where do I get an empty tank? I kind of want to mess around in his little laboratory here for a minute. Wow, look at that. Ingots. Ingots for days. Okay, map. In the globe. What does that do? So I think I need to leave him in here for a minute while I go and murder a bunch of people. I think that's where I'm at. Gotcha. All right, cool. We did it. What's under here? Oh, what's under here? Come on, nothing. Why do you even make these spots if you're not gonna give me something cool? Bethesda being all in depth with their games. I like how he snores after I choke him out. I don't think it's the same as when someone passes out. Like sleeping and passing out. Of course. So, leave you right there, because that seems like a good place to keep you. Lots of reading material in this house. Okay, there's that. Okay. We got that. Oh, shit. Oh, this is gonna let a bunch of... Oh, maybe not. It looked like there was a bunch of the Zombros coming. No, pick it up! We got places to go, people to see. Elevators to operate. I feel like normally I would just kill him, but I know that that's not my objective. You best stay unconscious, bro. We're going down, down in an elevator to go and hang out with Samuel. Sokolov will be my number one. He's got a loaded god complex.
Tired yet? You always amuse me.
If I put you in a chair. Okay, that was supposed to be drop. Mm-hmm. Dead.
That might be worth checking.
A grenade? Oh shit!
Boston, here you are. Clear the line.
Dead. Definitely dead. Aha! I got a painting.
I will find you.
Okay. Where's Samuel? Oh god. Okay. Yes, it is indeed an assassin. There we go. Ooh, bye-bye head. Bye-bye head. I like how when you kill everyone, it just goes away. Like, we're good now. So I can't sprint with him. Oh, there's the alarm I could have just turned off. Oops. All right, we're getting there. Samuel. You're free.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen.
So run!
Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe.
The code is 294.
294. Whoops. Okay. How do I, Okay.
Oh no. Please help me.
Who's attacking you? Well, now I'm confused. Maybe I gotta go up here to get there. 294, 294, 294. Repeat that number over and over again. Repetition. Oh. Oh, is this the partially collapsed building? Oh, wait a minute. This might be the partially collapsed building she was talking about. There's a painting on the third floor. Let's see. I'll take some food while I'm here. Oh, hidden safe. Oh. Okay, wait. This is the building. Oh, come on. God. Painting. Ooh. 2, 9, 4. Yay. Oh, ingots. Yeah! It's a good day. Alright, let's go. Feel good about how today went. We did a good job. We did a good thing, you and I.
The royal physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.
Okay. Yeah. Let's get Sokolov back. Let's rock and roll, Samuel! Hostiles killed, 50. Civilians killed, 2. I know which two those are, too. They were the guys that I didn't have to kill them. But they look like thugs. I don't know. Alarms rung, 4. Dead or unconscious bodies found, what? 10? Oh, man. Oh, wow. He's still... All I did was choke him out. I don't think you stay out that long.
They set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. I guess we all have at that.
I think the brightness might be a lot better, by the way. These last couple episodes I've done, I've changed the brightness. I don't know what was so wrong with the first few. It didn't look bad on my screen. I don't know. Soldiers could have done it better. But I think I fixed it, though.
Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machine. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir.
You are welcome.
Get some sleep. Now is a good time.
Yeah, let's get some sleep. And with that, I think that's the end of this episode. We got Sokolov. I didn't kill him. That's a step in the right direction, I believe. But thanks so much for coming by and watching this episode, guys. Don't forget to check out twitch.tv/I'm the Blue Ranger Monday through Friday for more content like this. And gang, I will see you in the next episode.